Just like fire, burning up the way. We are dressed to fest. We are getting ready to head out to the desert right now. I'm so excited, all ready for the first day of Stagecoach. The car is packed. First, we're going to pick up some snacks and some green juice for the morning. And then we are heading into the desert. We are about to have some lunch. We got Cafe Gratitude and we got a, what is it? A sunset chorizo wrap?
It is a sunset chorizo wrap, a raw vegan collard leaf wrap with lots of stuff.
Yum. We got two different wraps. We're gonna split them. We haven't had them. Thankfully, juice served here had like to go things. So, yum. Are rolling into town right now, about to go check out the house. We have not been to this house, of course, because the amazing Danny rented it with her husband, so we are going to go meet our friends. So this is the drive to into the house. When you turn off the main drag, we literally just rolled into this amazing desert oasis. Is this not just absolutely gorgeous? And anticipation is building, because you know, if this is like the drive-in, the house is going to be absolutely gorgeous. And it is. I'm about to take you on a little tour. So this country club is right next to the venue, so you see people like actually walking to the event, which is amazing. And then there's people golfing, and this is the house. So, oh my gosh, the entryway is just stunning. Look at these beautiful flowers, paper and glam pink, and you go into this little gate. Oh my gosh. This is part of the fun of Stagecoach or Coachella. It's just like renting this amazing house with a bunch of your friends and, yeah, just hanging out by the pool. You can see people napping through that door. And look at this house. Oh my goodness. There's like a formal dining room and then an outdoor dining room. And it even had beautiful art in it, which is amazing for a rental. And then you just look out onto this gorgeous pool. Living room, another eating area. It already looks like a college frat house, even just for one afternoon of Stagecoaching. But look at the backyard. Oh my gosh. It's right on a golf course, or it was right on a golf course. So this pool with a hot tub, and just this beautiful outdoor grill. And oh my gosh, I just love this. It's like the most serene, absolutely breathtaking place to spend a weekend. We made it, and this house is amazing. All I can think of is, oh, this is why I work. I mean, amazing. This pool, this incredible view. Oh, and we're about to go get ready and go see Sam Hunt and Eric Church, and we're right next to the venue, so this is just like ideal in every way, and just, oh, so beautiful. So excited for 3 days in paradise with some of my very best friends. We are all ready to go to Eric Church. We're about to walk over now. I'm going to show you my outfit for day one of Stagecoach. We're actually going to see Sam Hunt and then Eric Church, and I am wearing a black tank top. It has white, it has eyelet backing, not white. I'll have to have Danny show you in a second. And then black lacy shorts. It is over 100 degrees out there on the field, so you want to dress as cool as possible. This is not as modest as I would typically dress, especially not from this angle, but I wanted to show you guys my outfits because that's a big part of the event and the experience, is picking out your outfits and getting ready together, and of course all the pictures and all of that. Simple flip-flops, and yeah, I like my outfit. We're going a little edgy tonight because it's E Church and he's kind of an edgy guy. So yeah, we're gonna walk over.
You know, I don't wanna change your mind.
awkwardly dancing and just being silly. That's a big part of the event too, is just running around and dancing. And we're like, oh my gosh, we know all the words. And then we completely forgot all the words. So let's start day two. I could get used to waking up to this view. And there's my flamingo floating in the pool. Oh, so serene. I want to go back.
It is Stagecoach day two. We are at breakfast. We just woke up and went into town because we needed espresso. And then they didn't have espresso yet.
Drinking a latte in the hot tub. Life is good.
So this is the Stagecoach routine. Wake up, go to breakfast, and then hang out by the pool for the rest of the afternoon. We're just dancing and listen to country music, which is blaring in the background, and then getting ready to go to the event. Here is how incredibly huge this festival is. You guys just have to see this because it is just... it's about 100,000 people, and there's three different stages, and this day got kind of overcast, so it was kind of a good chance to film, so it's not so bright. You can see the iconic Ferris wheel coming up in just a minute, and gosh, just people everywhere. It's just such a fun vibe, though. It's just like a community feeling, and yeah, I love the palm tree in the middle of this Ferris wheel. It's just the greatest thing ever. And this is day three.
Chilling on a pink float. This view, though, I'm not sure what is better. This pink float, which so far is named Clarence, Clarence the Finlingo, or this amazing view, or all of the above. This is like glam so hard, is it not? Is it not? Oh my goodness. You know, dirt road anthem playing, chilling on a float, in the pool, and this is Stagecoach. Welcome to Stagecoach day three. The best day. The best day, because day three you go all out. You have to pace yourself.
Are we recording?
Yeah. Hello! Danny and I are coming.
Oh my god!
Okay, we almost just lost the camera, which would be extremely sad. Danny and I are coming to you live from Stagecoach 2016.
Live from a floaty.
Live from a
Clarence.
Pink flamingo floaty that has been now named Clarence, although we're open to new names.
Clara, sometimes Clara, she has
yeah. She just has a gender neutral name, you know. So yeah, we're coming to you live from this pool float in the middle of Palm Desert.
Yeah.
And just say hello.
Living the life.
Glam so hard, you know? This is the last day. So we gotta do it right. Oh no, my hat.
Sorry, did my hat knock your hat?
Yeah.
Oops.
Okay, we're back.
I have my husband's hat on, so it's very large. I'm not used to it.
Back to Stagecoach, day three, last day, Sunday, which means we need to do the most. There's a giant cowboy boot behind me.
The gas shoes again.
The icon, the legend, the Coachella Stagecoach Ferris wheel. They said this is actually the biggest Ferris wheel in the world, so it is giant, and here is just the amazing view. This really gives you the bird's eye view of the event and the venue. It is just absolutely enormous. Luke Bryant said this is the biggest crowd he plays to, and he's done Stagecoach, I'm gonna say three times. This was his third time doing Stagecoach. They have tons of photo ops set up all over, so you can just take pictures and just lots of fun things to play with your friends, like those huge chairs that you can see right there. And yeah, we're going around. This gives you an idea what going to Stagecoach or Coachella is like. If you have not been, definitely put it on your bucket list. And if you have been, then you know that this is a little bit like the vlogging Olympics, because it is so hot and dusty and just blaring music and people everywhere. So it is a little bit hard to vlog, but I wanted to take you guys with us either way. So that's what we do. Run around the venue during the day and dance into the night, and you'll see us get our camera stolen and just silly dancing and goofing around, which is what life is all about, right? Cleaning the house and packing everything up, and we are LA bound. We're saying bye, goodbye to this beautiful, beautiful palm desert until Stagecoach 2017. 362 days until Countrychella 2017. Back to LA, and there is no place like home. We're currently at Lemonade sitting outside, and I'll show you guys what we got because it's all delicious and amazing, and no trip to the desert is complete without coming home and going to Lemonade, the ultimate refreshing place for some cucumber mint lemonade. How are you? Becca got coconut apple lemonade, and of course I got my business as usual cucumber mint.